Hello and good morning, children. I hope you all have read the first chapter of your picture dictionary book, that is My Family. Now today we are going to read the second chapter, that is Domestic Animals. So let's begin with it. Now let's start and go to page number 4, that is chapter 2, Domestic Animals. Here we will read about domestic animals and their uses. Now first we will understand who are domestic animals. Domestic animals are those animals which are kept by us to produce food and other things for our daily uses. There are lots of animals which produce food and other things for us and make our lives easier. Now we will go one by one through all the animals and try to find out which animals helps us in which way. Now this is goat. Do you know goat gives us milk and goat also gives us meat. This is sheep, and sheep gives us wool, the wool which is used to make warm clothes. This is donkey. Donkey helps us to load various things and carry them from one place to another. This is dog. Dog keeps us safe from thieves. This is cat. We keep cat at our homes as a pet animal. This is rabbit. This is also kept at our homes as a pet animal. This is yak. It gives us milk. This is camel. Camel also helps us to move from one place to another. This is horse, which is kept at our farms. This is cow. And cow gives us, yes, cow gives us milk. And do you know? The cow milk is used for various products that we eat daily, like butter, curd, and many things. This is pig. These pigs are kept at our farms. This is buffalo. Buffalo also gives us milk. This is ox. Ox helps us in our farms. Now we all know what are domestic animals. Domestic animals are not wild animals. They are kept at homes and farms and also as pet animals. So now you know, this is sheep. Sheep, and this is the sheep fleece. This is called sheep fleece. This is used as wool. And you know, wool is used to make warm clothes that we wear in winters. Yes. And now this is cow. What does cow gives us? Cow gives us milk, and milk is used to make butter, ghee, curd, and many more things. Now this is camel. Do you know, camels are found in the desert, and camels have three eyelids. You know, we have two eyelids, but camel has three eyelids and two rows of eyelashes to prevent sand to enter their eyes. And camel can store water in their hump for so many days and walk in the desert without water. So you all go through this chapter and learn about different domestic animals that are kept at home and farms and help us in various ways. Thank you.